handsome reward is on offer for any who bring about the demise of the assassino.
Assaggiate gli insaccati!
Where is Emilio?
I told him to be here.
You told him yourself, in person?
Yes, myself, in person. I'm concerned that you don't trust me.
As am I. Perhaps you'll arrive with the other.
So, how are things at the palace?
Honestly, it's difficult. Mocenigo keeps his circle closed. I've tried to lay the groundwork, making suggestions, but he has other voices at his ears.
Then you must work hard. You must become part of his inner circle.
See, I understand. But it's harder than I expected.
And why is that, Carlo?
I don't know. He just... the Doge doesn't like me.
I wonder why.
Please. I learn what he craves, and I have it delivered. The finest jams from the orchards of Sardinia, the newest fashions from Milano.
Yes, and that's called being a sycophant.
A what? What did you call me?
A doormat, a flapper, a bootlicker. Need I go on?
Bastard. You don't know what it's like. You don't understand the pressure in there.
Oh, I don't understand pressure.
Sweet wine. That's
no, you have no idea! You are a government official! I'm two steps right. From the Doge himself. I am beside him day and night. You don't wish you could be where I am!
Are you done?
Hardly. You listen to me now. I am close. The Doge can be recruited to our cause. I'm sure of it. I need a little more time.
Time is not a thing we have to great supply.
What a lie.
Feet are killing me. Can we sit down inside somewhere?
Do you know anywhere truly safe to discuss things such as these?
Buongiorno, Castro. Signor Carlo?
We thought Emilio would be with you.
Emilio is dead.
What? How?
The assassin. The same one who hunted down the Pazzi. He's here in Venezia.
E così? Silvio, did you not know?
He could be anywhere. He could be here right now and we might not even know. He struck Emilio inside his own palazzo.
And so? What of our plans?
There is no longer time for subtlety, my brothers. We must act now.
But Marco, I am so close. A few more days, if I can just...
No. It happens this week.
We should keep moving. And what does the Spaniard have to say of this change of plan?
You can ask him yourself soon enough.
He's here? From Roma?
So I've heard.
Good. Perhaps he's made a decision.
About what?
Then we will move out of the way.
About which of us shall step into the robes of the Doge.
I say obey the Lord! Find this assassin!
I didn't know there was a decision to be made. Surely the choice is obvious to all.
Obvious indeed. It should be the one who organized the entire operation. The one who came up with the idea of how to save the city.
There is no lack of value in tactical intelligence, good Silvio. But it is wisdom one needs to rule. Do not think otherwise.
Calma, calma, amici. Please. There's no need for this. You know it's not up to either of you. For all we know, you may not even choose a barbarico.
Oh.
And why not me? I'm the one who's done all the hard work.
Basta! We wait for his arrival.
Are you sure he's coming?
Yes!
Signori, we should move a little faster. I feel eyes on us.
Thank you, Dante. We will move at your pace.
This, how much did you pay for him?
Perhaps not as much as he deserves. He saved my life on two occasions, though he's not much of a conversationalist.
Enough with your inane prattle. The choice of Doge was never up to any of you, and you were never given permission to make plans.
Forgive us, Maestro. We wish only to serve.
The plan is this. Doge Mocenigo will die tonight. And once the deed's been done, Marco shall take his place.
Vi ringrazio umilmente, Maestro.
Good. Messer Grimaldi, you are closest to Mocenigo. You work the most vital. Serve us well, and it won't be forgotten. Walk with me. I don't want any blood spilled, you understand? It must appear to all that he goes quietly.
Certo, Maestro.
When are you closest?
Come, amici! I've fresh ships, Jorin, and...
I have fully done.
He may not care to hear what I have to say, but... he trusts me by now, as one of his own.
Then I want you to infiltrate the kitchen and poison his meal.
So be it.
Marco, can you furnish us with a suitable toxin on short notice?
I defer to my cousin. That is really his area of expertise.
Ah, Silvio.
I am at your service, Maestro.
What can you bring to get this done?
I will confer with my associates in the streets, but chances are good that I can procure something to help.
Yes, and what is that?
It is a most effective form of arsenic, difficult to trace.
Then it's this item.
Hey, calm, calm. A little caution, friend. You are not yet well bound old dogs in all of the pergamena. Hey, calm, calm. A little caution, friend. Lucky there were well bound old dogs in all of the pergamena.
There is a vile, infernal assassin walking among us. He is spread throughout the city.
Forgive me, Maestro, but is this not perhaps a tad dangerous for you? Involving yourself so intimately with the minutiae of our plans.
I feel the need to involve myself more directly. The Pazzi disappointed us in Firenze. I pray you will not do the same.
Do not worry this time. The Pazzi were a bunch of foolish...
The Pazzis were a potent and venerable family, reduced to rubble by one young assassin. Do not underestimate
because you guys killed his family.
Now haunts your city. Or the same fate will befall the Barbarico. I want this done promptly. Bene, I must return to Roma. Time is of the essence. Do not fail us.
Sono. I should have kept my eyes on them. I need to go and see Antonio if I have any hope of salvaging this mess I've made.
Here is the appointed one.
God, what did he?
Salute, bello mio. Come stai? You back to see me already?
Desolato, mia cara. But I am not here to play. I must speak with Antonio. It's urgent.
Antonio! Ezio's here!
Ezio, is everything all right?
Carlo Grimaldi and the Barbario are in league with the one they call the Spaniard. They're going to murder the Doge and replace him with one of their own. They will have all of Venezia, their entire fleet, in their grasp.
And they call me a criminal.
Then you'll help me.
You have me on your side, brother. And the support of all my men.
And women.
Grazie, amici.
But, Ezio, I must warn you. It's not going to be so easy this time. Palazzo Ducale is the most heavily guarded building in Venezia.
Nothing is impenetrable.
This is why we like you, Ezio.
Come, let's go take a look. We'll come up with a plan. His business with the Doge. Terrible. Though, treachery like this no longer surprises me. When I was a child, we were taught that the nobles were just and kind. I believed it, though my father was only a cobbler, but my mother a scullery maid. I aspired to be much more. I studied hard. I persevered. But the nobles would never have me. If you are not born one of them, acceptance is impossible. So I ask you, Ezio, who are the true nobles of Venezia? Men like Carlo Grimaldi and Marco Barbarigo? No! I say we are the thieves. And mercenaries and whores.
Damn it.
We were to save this city.
Any last words? Your coin seems genuine.
We need to scout the palazzo carefully. See it from every angle. We just might find a way in. I know of a tall campanile behind the palazzo. Or we might find a way to climb the back of the basilica. Do you have any ideas?
I assume the front door is out.
Va bene. We'll try the front door as well, Saputello.
Follow my lead.
So, what do you think?
We're not getting in this way. They'll have time to murder the Doge before we're able to get through all these guards.
Let's go.
Look at that. Archers everywhere.
And the walls are impossible to climb on this side.
On me.
Break something, the idiot.
Bene, we're in luck. Looks like there's a perfect path up the scaffolding to the roof of the basilica. Shall we?
Let's go.
Peculiar man.
drawing.
Ezio, look! Isn't that him? Grimaldi!
Don't you understand what I'm offering you, signore? Listen to me, please. Or this will be your last chance.
How dare you?
I'm sorry. Mi dispiace. I meant nothing by it. I'm only looking out for your safety.
We're running out of time. There's no way through this fence, and there are guards everywhere. Diavolo!
Qui, let's do it.
It's impossible. There's no way in or out for men. Only birds.
Yes. Birds.
Where are you going now?
To see my friend Leonardo.
Remember the way we go down the tree.
Just so, amici. Farewell and swift recovery, amico.
Let's go here for a little bit, get the money, go back.
pleasure, signore. Return anytime.
One more shield to go. No, let's get out of here.
Are welcome here. Farewell and swift recovery, amigo.
Salut. What the devil is he doing?
Isn't that...
There!
Choice. Ciao for now. Who's cute?
Please, amigo, stop.
Another lost soul. Better not stay here.
Rogue, are you trying to impress me?
Fairer prices than these, I mean.
Blessed man.
Just look at my wares.
I need your help, Leonardo. Does it work?
What? What are you asking?
Does it work, Leonardo? Can it really fly?
I don't know. It's only a prototype. An idea. It's not ready yet.
Have you tried it?
No. It's too dangerous. To test it, you'd have to leap off a tower. Who would be mad enough to do a thing like that?
Leonardo, I think you just found your madman.
Madman.
So, how does she work?
Have you ever watched a bird in flight? It's not about being lighter than air. It's about grace and balance. You must use your body's own weight to control your elevation and direction.
Good luck, Ezio.
Why am I crashing? This is ridiculous. The Palazzo's too far away. Diavolo, I give up. I'm gonna end up killing myself before I ever kill another Templar.
I can't believe it! It worked! It really worked! You flew, Ezio! You flew!
See? But not very far.
Well, what were you expecting? The machine wasn't designed for distance. All right, look. Let me go over my plans here. Maybe I can find some way to extend the duration of the flight.
Ezio, my men tell me Carlo has the poison. We must hurry.
Antonio, this is Leonardo, the master inventor who built this pezzo di merda.
Hey, it's not the machine's fault. It's mine. I checked and rechecked my blueprints. It's just... Che idea del cazzo! Eureka! Of course! Genio!
What is he doing now?
It rises. It needs fire. Heated air under its wings will lift the machine.
Leonardo, what good is one fire going to do?
Not one fire, Ezio. A dozen, built all across the city. Enough to carry you from here all the way to the Palazzo Ducale.
How? Ah, capisco. My men could do that, but you are forgetting about the guards.
Don't worry. I will take care of them.
I'll give the order to have my men move in behind you, and hold the locations. They'll light them all up the second the sun goes down over San Marco.
You're finished, Drozzo.
Hello guys, YouTubers. Hope you guys seen my video. I'm trying to get more subscribers just that I can.
This is ridiculous! Vincenzo was a hook!
Can't be fair.
Doesn't go. Not like we're guarding the Doge.
What the hell are we guarding anyway?
A shipment from China. Some kind of colored powder they brought over from...
Take this man very, very seriously.
We get enough of this from the guy. Fuck him.
Remember
the way we took down the Swiss.
Nice, yeah, nice.
You like it like Chris.
Like that. Remember what I taught you, ragazzi?
Signore, eventually to your amici.
You may be the big man wherever you come
from.
He's heading away.
Eccolo, he's right there.
Pazienza! He'll leave an opening! Forza, ragazzi! Remember your traitors!
It's a fight, Peso! Try fighting for a change!
You will suffer! You're no man! I hope, and please come back often.
You should feel better now, but take care in future.
Where is that one from? Hey, that could be him. One moment.
I have heard it
you,
said.
With, where is that food?
Hey,
that could be him.
Where
did I see him?
Other half.
That could be him.
Get down, order.
I've done what I could. Perhaps you should avoid the deeds that brought you here.
Haven't I seen Anna?
He's here!
Where is he?
Dio vive nei vivi.
Off with
him. Where do I know him from?
You there, stop!
What? I just blink and he's not there.
It's time.
You did it. It's beautiful.
See. Now let's hope your idea works, because we're nearly out of time.
Listen close, Ezio. You're going to want to fly from fire to fire. The heat of each one you pass over should lift you back up in the air again.
Bene.
Careful, though. There's archers out on the roofs tonight. Avoid those arrows, or it will be a short trip.
I wish there was some way I could use my sword while flying this thing.
Well, you do have your feet free. If you get close enough without taking an arrow in the head, maybe you could kick them off the building.
Nice.
It's now or never, amico mio.
Ma cos'è? Shoot! Shoot a flying demon!
Don't worry. Probably just kids with firecrackers. Come, it's your move.
Don't drink that!
You are too late. The Doge is dead.
What? Carlo?
Apologies, signore. But you should have listened to me when you had the chance. Seems you have failed, assassin.
Forgive me, signore.
I tried.
Why? What was it all for?
Assassino! Assassino! He's killed the Doge! The Doge is dead!
It takes one assassin to kill another, it seems.
We kill thinking it's best for us. Do we not, Messer Ezio?
I do this not for myself. Compio questo sacrificio per il bene superiore. Requiescat in pace.
You killed me? You killed me?
Fatti sotto!
Disciplina wins the day!
Well then guys, let's be done here. Well then, guys, let's see something here. DNA. Sequence 9. Okay guys, thanks for watching this exciting episode of Assassin's Creed, and stay tuned for more, another exciting episode of Assassin's Creed SEO Collection. So you guys have a good one, and you guys have a great night. Bye bye guys, peace out. And before I end this video, I'd like to know who would do the Assassin's Creed 2 myself, so I don't worry about doing it again, the mission, so you guys know what I'm doing. So you guys have a good one, bye bye, peace out.